PEGI 3.
Hi, my name is Michele Caletti. I'm a senior developer at Milestone. Big news for PlayStation 4 Pro and Xbox One X owners. Ride 3 will support 60 frames per second. One of the strongest points of Ride 3 are the physics and the feeling of being in control of the bike. So that's why the frame rate is so important. 60 frames per second means a better understanding of what's coming in your way and what's happening during the race. Also, your reactions are much more fluid and more precise. Focusing less on the competition and more on the simple riding pleasure, you'll be able to appreciate more details and notice all the little touches we've put on the tracks and on the environments. I particularly enjoy to play the game in first person, helmet view. At 60 frames per second, I feel in control and I can concentrate on my racing lines and braking points. It's just like being on a real bike. So, 60 frames per second means more natural feeling, a better fluidity, and a complete control of the bike. And we all know that more control is more fun. Ride 3 will be available on the 30th of November. Stay tuned and follow us.